Another recommendation, man. Lady Gaga. Gaga, Gaga. You feel me? Highway Unicorn, Road to Love, man. You feel me? This was a recommendation. We finna see how Lady Gaga get, man. Lady Gaga got hits. Hopefully, this one of the ones for me, gang. But with that being said, if you're new, subscribe. You're on the road to 500 subs, man. I want to say thank y'all for the 300 subs, man. I love y'all. Y'all my life, man. Let's get into it. Let work. We can be strong. Like I said in my last video, this shorty Lady Gaga got unique instrumentals, bro. Like, it's kind of crazy. I ain't gonna lie. She one of them ones. She one of them ones. I gotta respect her creativity. Let's see if I like it though. I'll be completely honest with y'all about my feelings about the songs, bruh. Let's see how she get. Run with her top down, baby, she flies. Nah, this instrumental selling me now. I ain't gonna lie. At the beginning, I was like, yeah. Let's rewind. Okay. Run with her top down, baby, she flies. Run with the fury of a... It's a lot going on with this instrumental, gang. No cap, it's a lot going on with the instrumental. Let's see. Hopefully it stables out. Hopefully. Run, ha cha cha cha, baby, she goes. With blonde hair and a gun smoking under her toes. Okay, it stabled out. Okay. Maybe. This sound like one of her other hooks though that I listened to. I don't remember because it was a while back. Oh snap. And a while back ain't that while back, bruh. But I drop a lot of videos a day, so I don't even remember what song it was, bruh. Hold on. I'm finna see if I can find it. I need 10 seconds. Yeah, I wanted to say poker face, but I don't think it's poker face. I think I'm a little lost on the storyline of this song. I'm not gonna lie. That's probably what it is. I'm not really feeling this. I'm not catching the storyline of the song, bro. The hook ain't trash, but I don't like the verses. I'm not gonna lie, the verses not hitting like it should for me. This part right here, nice. I ain't gonna lie. This. Okay, let's see. It's about to be 2 o'clock. Come on. Okay, real talk, I will give this a 6, 6.5, no cap. I didn't understand the storyline of the song. If y'all understand the storyline of the song, please let me know in the comments, because I ain't gonna lie, this the first time I was lost on what the song was about for real. But with that being said, if you're new, subscribe. We're on the road to 500 subs, man. I love y'all, man. I do this for y'all. See y'all next one. Tell me what y'all want to see next. I got y'all.